Good evening. This is Godfrey Liddell speaking to you from the Empire Studios on the 26th of May 1932. Today, the House of Lords is due to give judgment on the controversial matter known as the snail in the bottle case. Mrs. Donahue, a Glasgow shop assistant, claimed to find a dead snail in her bottle of ginger beer and made a claim against the manufacturer, which could have wide-ranging ramifications.